Okay, this is another ceiling fan in my house. I got a new ceiling fan. So, we're doing a part three of this. And there's the family room ceiling fans I have to make. This is my cat right here. Five blades, three lights. And right there, there's the thermostat for New York. And now for the guest room. It's another Hamster Bay, the same one as in the family room. Here's the Harbor Breeze. Just a few wonder books I got for Christmas. Go up stairs. Now my parents' room is a progress lighting. Five blades, I never made video of it off, so first video of it off. Five blades for gloves. That chain is only for the light. Well, the down light's not original, the up light is. And at first we didn't think it had a light kit, but and we just saw, we did see it like it when we installed that.
The remotes.
Here's another one of my cats. Real cute. Yeah.
The remote's right over there. Why don't you grab it?
Light.
Try it again.
Here we go. Light. Here's it with only the up light.
Okay.
Now we have I think this room will be quiet in here. Quickly, there's a 100-room 44-inch. And my ceiling fan. This is the what? This is the fan. Oops. Yeah, there's a fan on reverse. I put it on reverse because it's the day after Christmas. Medium. Low. Off. Then high again. In here, another progress lighting. The one in my room is also progress lighting. It's a three blade one. Yeah. And here's the ceiling fan that used to be in here. Michigan.
What kind is that?
Hunter Ridgefield. From, I think, 99. Maybe lift just a little bit more. And now, last but not least, in our, last we call the playroom because it's so big, is when we finally got the new Seattle family. It is a...
Where's the remote? It's still on the chair.
Yeah.
On the chair, I think.
This light is medium, this low, this is high.
Turn it on. I can't see.
Light. It's a Harbor Freight Signal Hill. We bought it from Lowe's, we installed today, and when once you push the button, the Harbor Freight thing turns blue. I have not noticed that before. And this is the light, this is off, this is low, this is medium, this is high. Bye.